My name is Rodney Dudley. I work out of Louisville, Kentucky, and I am a C-class line. When I'm not working, I like to spend time with my wife and children and my family. I have four little girls. I got my job online, actually, through Facebook. I seen a posting for LG&E. I was living in Bowling Green at the time, and I wanted to move back to the city. Saw an opportunity to get back, didn't know if I had a shot or not, and said, why not? And I went to the LG&E KU website and applied, and the rest is history. Being a lineman is a great experience. You get to work with your hands, you get to service your community, you get to see things you don't normally see. My most satisfying customer interaction, though, we were out one day, and a customer came out, and their power obviously had went off, and he was on oxygen. And he came to us, and he was, you know, trying to find out when we would get the power restored, because he said he had about an hour left in air, so reserve air, so we worked as quickly as possible. We got the job done before he ran out of reserve. So that was probably my most satisfying customer experience so far. LG&E and KU are a great place to work because you have room to grow. There's always opportunity to grow in the company. You learn your job. You're being trained by some of the best linemen in the country. They're very accepting of you. They're willing to work with you regardless of where you're at in life. In your experience level, you're giving back to the community, you're servicing those in need, and that's just a great experience. If you want to be a line technician, you should, first of all, check out the LG&E KU website. You should ask yourself, are you capable? If you can meet the physical requirements, if you're confident, if you're willing to work hard, if you're willing to learn and train and be great at your job.